I'm Wendell Edwards at U.S. Grant High School in Oklahoma City, where it is a new year, and this year the school will have a whole brand new set of teachers. 65 new teachers, including 20 who've never taught anywhere before. It's all part of the turnaround program here. They have to meet federal guidelines in order to raise test scores and graduation rates. We'll have much more on this story coming up tonight on KLCO.com and Eyewitness News 5 at 5.